Welcome back to the Let's Play Ultimate General Civil War. This is Mario 17. We're going to continue our campaign here. We have to do the Battle of Gaines Mill. We've got everything set up about as good as we can do. I'm completely out of men. Got plenty of money, no men. Currently, I have some cavalry here set up for melee. As it was pointed out to me very nicely that the last time I had cavalry, I charged and I had them with a sharps rather than melee. So now I've got them with the melee weapons instead, so they'll do a lot better. And I'm woefully short on men, but I do have 24,000 here and another 3,000 there, which is a little bit of backup. So we'll see what happens here. We're going to go do the Battle of Gaines Mill. So, Battle of Gaines Mill. We're going to have our main group up here, obviously, only 15 of 20, and our second group back here, which is only 4 of 10. So we are definitely a little undermanned. We'll see what happens. Alright, so our forces execute a tactical withdrawal to prepare for Lee's attack to our right flank. Okie dokie. Our objective is to hold line along Boatswain's Creek and protect the main Union Army, which is deployed a few miles south. Alright. Tactical withdrawal. Run. Marching towards the location, preparing for a major assault. Okie dokie. And then, of course, we've got some that are going to come from the right. Unknown enemy numbers may attempt to surround. Okay. Alright. We must hold our position and not allow the Confederates. Otherwise, our army would be in great danger and could be destroyed. And Russia. Okay. So the only thing I can expect in reinforcement is one division and another. Okay. We must buy time for our Sabbath. Okay. Not buying any time. Retreat. You. Here. Let's get everybody kind of set up here. Let's see. I want you guarding the north. In this field here. Let's get a supply here and a supply here. And let's get a cannon right about there. Anybody else? Let's get back here as quick as we can. I don't need to do a delay in action. I'd like to form a nice defensive line and go from there. Use our earthworks and use these fields here, and maybe even this tree line if they come this direction. We'll see. Yeah, I think something along that line would be good. We'll get everybody set up as best we can. And hope for the best. That's about all we can do. Alright, let's see where the other cannon over here. So apparently I'm missing, because I know I have 4 cannon, but apparently I am missing a couple, right? Maybe they're coming in reinforcement, I don't know. I thought I had 4 units of cannon. I guess not. 1st Division, 2nd Division. Yeah, I'm missing some of 3rd Division. Alright, alright, that's fine. 3rd Division, you've got the right flank. 1st Division, you're going to be in reserve. You're always going to... I like to have reserves. And I'll count on reinforcements coming from this direction to be... the rest of my... Oh, I'm supposed to hold the woods, too? What woods? Oh, the hill and the woods. Okay, I'm like, what? I saw 2 objectives over here. I'm thinking, where's the other objective at? Alright. And we'll get you to hold. And let's go ahead and fast forward a little bit. Yeah, I have no desire to hold up here and then try and fall back. Get shot in the back as you're retreating and all that stuff. Let's have you go over here in reserves on this side. Let's go about right there. Maybe there. I don't see anybody coming yet. Of course, then again, I don't think I'm spotting over there, so could be completely off. Put you here in the house. Looking good. Let's move this cannon more to the top of that hill, huh? Why don't you move over there? Alright. Got the New York boys. Got one of these Massachusetts boys up here from 2nd Division. Along with the Maine boys and the Connecticut boys. New York spread out across the line here. 1st, 2nd, 3rd. We shall see what happens. I think I'm going to move you like there. That way, if I need to, I can do a flanking maneuver. I think I got enough reserves here with 4 units. What I should do, though, is put my reserves a little closer to the line so that when they attempt to cross this river, they're going to have to face not only the fire from these prepared positions, but also the fire from these units that are in reserve, quote unquote. Hold there. And he can always extend left if we need to. What was that? Oh, there we go. Well, I say, what was that? Alright, so we got some skirmishers there. Let's deploy skirmishers. Deploy skirmishers. We got here in this field. See if we can't win the skirmisher battle here. Can't see him across the river here. We don't have good sight. I don't think I want that cannon firing at them. Fire at them. Alright, detach or reattach. Reattach. Stop. 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 You. Instead, just move back up here. Alright. So that was a small probe. What I should do is extend my line out that way. That way there I can shoot them coming across the river as opposed to them coming across the river and fighting it out in the field. Then I've got guys exposed out here in the open, and I don't think I want to do that. In the field, at least they've got, you know, some cover. Not much, but a little. So far, they haven't really made a push to come across that ridge. I guess they're still getting set up where they can mass their attack. That's what I'm assuming is going on back here, is they're getting lined up to make one big push. Allow them to just charge straight at us. I don't know. Got no sight, can't see. Skirmishers would help me with that, but let's have the 1st New York produce skirmishers. We'll cross the river here and let's see what we can see. More troops advancing. Yeah. Rebels continue to attack. Okay. More rebel forces. All right. Still not seeing much. Retreating all the way back here. Old McGee Hill, huh? Oh boy. So now I need to extend my line out even further. Let's have you pop over here in these bushes here. Trees. Here they come. Reattach. Go, go, go. They'll leave me dreadfully short on this side, I'm afraid. Let's get this New York moving this way. Run. Definitely gonna need you over there. Hold your line. I don't know if putting him over here is actually gonna help anything. Go there. Have you New York? Yeah, you New Yorkers, go right there. Maybe you'll get a little bit of that tree cover. Because they have to sit in that water, that's going to slow them down quite a bit. Only cover I've got is a field out here, so. Okay, you can stop running now. Alright. Hold line. And hold line. And start coming up that hill, we're going to be able to put a little bit. Definitely gonna be able to put a hurting on them. I think I'm gonna have him go ahead and come this direction too. We are just outnumbered. Oh boy. Hopefully we can repel this. Them over there as well, get them moving. Go ahead and get some more ammo to these guys. Get my general over here. Let's go get in there. Oh, well, that was a good timing on that part, huh? Can't believe you're treated like that, though. Maryland boys just ran. Have you move up a little closer, I think. Right now, you're not really doing much of anything. You guys are still running? Right here. Go ahead and run up there, please. Alright. These cannons should do a lot of good now. So far, no, they haven't really pressed us on our left. Everything is definitely on the right so far. Alright, rest of the core is now available. What? They took that? How did they take that? I don't know, we're gonna find out. All of not much left. I didn't see that eyeball thing. That's gonna help, right? I think we're good here. I think I'm gonna send you this way. Find out what's going on over here. Let's go. Probably a skirmisher or cavalry or something like that. I don't see anybody there right now. Alright, so you're good. You get up here. I don't know. Let's see. Pender, Anderson, Archer, Branch, Field, and Greg, huh? We're outnumbered. We do hold the defensive position, so that's good. Need to figure out what was roaming around over here. Probably cavalry of some sort. Don't know. Get you right up in there. Boys moving a little bit faster. Get turned and hold. Funny, they retreated and they weren't taking hardly any casualties. Maybe it was a Maryland. I don't remember which one was retreating, but that was, I think it was Maryland, yeah. Still, that was a quick retreat on their part. Alright, you don't have to run anymore, and you don't have to run anymore. We'll take that back. Here comes some boys on the left. Alright. They still seem to be centering on this area. Means I may need to shift somebody back left to cover this center area here. We'll see. Archer shifting. Oh yeah. Left up there, huh? Oh boy. Yeah, that's a few units there. Run. I need you there. I need you there. So far, it's only three units, so I think we're okay so far. You retreated? Man, sakes alive. Not liking that position, huh? Go ahead and get here. It's gonna put you out in the open, but you're gonna need to be there to help kind of lock that down. Alright, so we got that back. Branch is running across the field here. People getting wounded. Don't retreat. It's like you already want to retreat. There you go, make them rout. Empty. You can go. You don't have to run anymore. So far, I mean, we're holding okay so far. Definitely gonna need a little bit more help here along this side. They are doing far more damage than I expected them to do in a shootout. Oh, got another unit falling back here. Second Maryland's falling back. Problem is right now is I think we're simply being outgunned right now. I mean, I don't know. We shall see. Empty battlements though are encouraging them to make their way across here. That's for sure. Not having my guy up there, I think, is affecting morale quite a bit, too. That's definitely, that's good arrival on their part. Yep. All right, you can go. Try and get out here and put, flank them. How did they secure? What's over there? I don't understand what keeps going over there. I gotta put a unit over there just to guard that. I'd like it if you shot these guys on the side there. It'd be great. I think the pressure on this side is we're definitely let up. We're gonna get moved. Let's get you to go here. You to go here. Run. I don't know what's over here that keeps. Gotta be some sort of a skirmish unit or something running around. Get up there where you can fire. Good, hold there. Man, we just keep retreating. Actually, you know what? Stop. Stop, hold there. Ah, skirmishers. See if we can't deal with them. So far, so good. We're doing okay so far. Two to take care of him. win that. We'll see. Looks good so far. Yeah, get in there. Now it's 2-on-1. I'm gonna leave those skirmishers back there. Y'all keep shooting him. You can come up here. I think we're looking good. Let's hold it in today. I know you got more guys coming, huh? Huh. We don't have any more reinforcements, do we? No. Boy, oh boy. We'll have to just do our best here. This line here. Get up there. Come on, keep holding the ground. Get up here. Oh, we are close right here. Close. Yeah. That's gonna send him back. Have you fall back a little bit here. Fall back, fall back, fall back. Looking good. I think I'm going to abandon that earthwork. Everybody that's in there is getting shot from so many different angles that it's really, really putting a hurt on them. I think just standing here in this line is working a little bit better. Even though the cover seems to be better in there, it doesn't seem to be translating into... Alright, so now you need to fall back. You need to fall back. Form a line here. Form a line here. Form a line there. You need to go in these trees, and you can hang out here. Now that I see what's coming to my right here. Hold there. Have you start moving this direction. I think we're going to need you. Uh-oh. No, hold there. You get over here. A little more interesting than I thought now. Starting to really get around me. Few units we have left are here to assist. Head up this way, head up this way, this way. Kirkland, head up here with the ammo. Head up here with the ammo. See if you guys can get through there, no problem. Shoot them. Let's go. making that right flank push here. That's right, I'm gonna take that out. Man, now Longstreet's advancing to our center. That is not good. I got ammo coming, buddy. As fast as it'll get here. How are we doing down here? Keep going. Trimble. Go back that way. Hold. I know that unit came through here, but daggum if I see it now. Keep holding there. Let's go get across there. I'll flank them now. Hold your ground, guys. Hold your ground. Oi, I gotta turn and face that too. There they are. Get them. Oh, man. We'll let them charge, and I'm going to charge in there again with this guy. See if that'll make a difference. Flanked. No, don't be flanked. Come on, there you go. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him in the side there. Hold your ground. You got reinforcements coming. Hold your ground. There you go. Good melee charge. Charge right into him. That's good. Run up there. There you go. We're going to flank him. How are we doing over here? Still okay. Go shoot him. We're holding our own. This is where the fight's at over here, though. Get him over there. Ammo is definitely coming. Get down there. Fill in that gap. This is a quagmire mess over here. I get flanked, but it just... We're sitting in good cover. Come on, you gotta keep pushing them back here. Oh boy. Losing our left. Losing our right. Losing our left. Come on, hold on now. Stop retreating. Cavalry got caught there. I have nobody to spare. There's nobody to spare. Tremble's about to retreat. Head back up that hill. Holding down over here pretty decent. We can just hold this hill. I think we'll be okay. Run. There you go. Shoot Wilcox. Shoot Wilcox. Get him back. I don't know, man, this is nip and tuck at best. I'm not very good at using cavalry, so I have not done very well doing that. Oh, you're empty now? Alright, hold there. You guys keep shooting Wilcox. So far, so good. Now you got Hood up here as well. That's not good. Get a cavalry over here on the sides if we can't charge in them. Oh, they got flanked because of that maneuver. Who can I spare? There's nobody to spare. We're losing over here. Too spare. Everybody's losing. Let's see if I can get back on those trees. Come on, just a little bit longer. You're down to 23 minutes now. Let's see if I can get to the side of these guys and charge them without getting shot up. Charge them. It's all man, you know, it's every hand on deck right now. Gotta do whatever we can to try and hold on. It's obviously not gonna work. There's Pickett. Yeah. I'm doing everything I can right this second. That's gonna work, but I'll try and get over there. I don't need it here. Can't run over there. gonna have to hold. You only got just a little bit longer. Oy, oy, oy. Just a little bit longer. We already lost one. I think we're gonna lose. Come on, you just gotta hold a little bit longer. Let's go to last ditch effort here to take this. Last ditch effort here. Hold your ground. Almost there. Let's go move up there. Take that back. There we go. Take it back. Take it back. Boom. Victory. Oh, man. Boy, we lost a lot of guys. That was a big fight. That was lucky, man. We pulled that out right at the end, huh? Just barely managed to get that pulled off. 16,200, got reputation. Whew. Goodness gracious. What is logistics? I forget. That's supply. I think I'm going to go with some more ammo here. Wow. That was... I mean, we barely pulled that out. That was by the skin of our chinny chin chin. Of that, there is no doubt. Wow. Let's see. Artillery. Cavalry. Or infantry. Cavalry. Definitely infantry. We're more of an infantry guy than we are anything else. Alright. So let's start replacing. Let's see. Put Kelly Walton in there. Good guy to put in there, and let's put Lieutenant Colonel in there, and some of these guys that are wounded. Oop, cancel. Let's see, we'll put you as, sorry, we like this, there we go. Oh, that was a, we were completely outnumbered there, completely outnumbered, boy. But we did manage to pull it out. That's good. Let's see how we can do as far as troop recovery, though. That I'm not 100% sure we're going to be able to do. Got a lot of men we got to replace here. Okay, so far so good. Did a little bit better job. Some of the comments I received were, you know, that we were not using, I wasn't using cover properly, things of that nature. And also noticing that the general I was facing had 2 stars versus, you know, mine. And so I did a little bit better job, I think, that time of noticing some of that. So that's good. All right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to take second core now. And I think, I don't know. If, because I can move these guys now to the first corps here and have more men as opposed to having the second corps, and I think I'm going to do that. So let's go ahead and create. And what I want to do is go to second corps, and I want to replace that with Pleasanton, and we'll have him be maneuverability there, right? Yeah. Yeah, ammo's fine. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to come in here and I'm going to create my new division, and I'm going to make that Ulysses Grant. There we go. So he'll be in charge of our 4th division. And I'll come here and say, you're going to go there. You're going to go there. And you're going to go there. And so that's going to give him some troops already, and we're going to give him another infantry brigade. 2,000. And we shall call this the... That's the 4th Ohio? Sure. North Ohio. And we'll give him another infantry brigade. And we're going to call this the, I don't know, let's go with first, Pennsylvania. There we go. Some Pennsylvania boys getting in the fight. So yeah, I know we need to need a lot of our supply there. We need to re-up that, and he's got plenty. That's fine. Let's go to 10,000 supply, and that gives us now 32,000 men in our first corps, 96 guns. So we're set on that. No cavalry. I'm not worried about that. And we're gonna call this good. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe. And I will talk to you next time. We got a few battles we got to do here. We got to do Malvern Hills, the next big grand battle. So get ready for that. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Leave a comment below. And I will talk to you later.